डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन कारगिल इन कोलाब्रेशन विद डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सोशल एंड ट्राइबल वेलफेयर एंड हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट इन कोऑर्डिनेशन विद एलएमको ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एन असेसमेंट कैंप फॉर पर्सन्स विद डिसेबिलिटीज एंड सीनियर सिटीजन्स एट प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर पनीखेड़। अराउंड 30 बेनिफिशरीज रजिस्टर्ड फॉर फ्री डिवाइसेज। द सोशल वेलफेयर डिपार्टमेंट कारगिल विल कंक्लूड दीज कैंप्स इन जंस्कार ऑन July 29। फॉरेस्ट डिवीजन कारगिल ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एक पेड़ माँ के नाम प्लांटेशन ड्राइव एम्ड फॉर एनवायरमेंटल कंजर्वेशन। द इवेंट वॉज ग्रेस्ड बाय द प्रेजेंस ऑफ मोहम्मद अली, डिविजनल फॉरेस्ट ऑफिसर कारगिल, हु वॉज द चीफ गेस्ट। द प्रोग्राम कमेंस्ड विद अ प्लेज सेरेमनी ड्यूरिंग विच पार्टिसिपेंट्स वोट टू प्रोटेक्ट एंड प्रिजर्व द एनवायरमेंट। डॉक्टर अमिताभ, प्रिंसिपल ऑफ जवाहर नवोदय विद्यालय कारगिल, वॉज ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट एंड अर्ज स्टूडेंट्स टू कंसिडर द एनवायरमेंटल इम्पैक्ट ऑफ देयर एक्शंस। A felicitation program acknowledging the performance of students who participated in University of Ladakh Annual Road Race 2024 conducted by Department of Students Welfare University of Ladakh at its Leh campus. A total of 10 women and 3 men athletes from GDC Zanskar participated in the event. In the women category, Padma Udon of third semester won the third position, while Rehana Batul of third semester bagged the fourth position. The Deputy Commissioner Leh Santosh Sukhdev convened a meeting to discuss the Stop Diarrhea campaign and National Deworming Day initiatives by the Health Department. Staff Consultant Nodal Officer MCH Ladakh Dr. Rinchen Wongmo presented a presentation on the Stop Diarrhea campaign titled डायरिया की रोकथाम सफाई और ORS से रखें अपना ध्यान। She highlighted childhood diarrhea as a preventable tragedy and provided prevalence data. She also talked about strategies, objectives, pre-campaign planning and IEC activities and stressed upon the importance of multi-sectoral involvement which would include the departments of women and child, drinking water and sanitation, urban development, municipalities and education. The 4-day bhoti training concluded at Diet Leh. Principal Diet Leh Delden Angmo expressed her gratitude and congratulations to all the participants and the resource person for their dedication and active participation in the training sessions. In addition, a 2-day CBSE training program for Hindi and mathematics commenced at Diet Leh. This training focuses on equipping educators with innovative teaching methods and strategies. The Department of Finance UT Ladakh, through its Ladakh Integrated Financial Management System section, successfully conducted a comprehensive hands-on training session on the newly upgraded LIFMS at the NIELIT Center, Leh. As per the ongoing training sessions on Ladakh Integrated Financial Management System, the training station held was specifically designed for the Ladakh Power Department. The 25th Kargil Vijay Diwas was commemorated with deep patriotism at the Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Extension Center, Dihar, Leh. The event honored the bravery of the soldiers who fought in the Kargil War, reflecting the nation's gratitude and respect. The celebration in Leh was a poignant tribute to the Indian Armed Forces and their sacrifices for national sovereignty. The Executive Councillor for Minorities, LAHDC Leh, Ghulam Mehdi, honored the Silver Jubilee celebration of Kargil Vijay Diwas as the chief guest. The Growth India Telescope at Indian Astronomical Observatory in Ladakh captured a building-sized asteroid as it approached closest to Earth, the Times of India reported. The telescope tracked the asteroid's rapid movement, making the background stars look like streaks of light. The image of the event was shared on social media platform X by Varun Balero, an astrophysicist at Space Technology and Astrophysics Research Lab at Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay.